Some people say a lot of disturbing things about Zionism.
But if you've been to Israel, you've seen Zionism in action.
And it's time to tell the world the truth about what Zionism really is.
Zionism is about individual rights.
Israel is the only democracy in the Middle East. All groups, religions, both men and women participate. Saying Israel is an apartheid state is like saying Denmark or Canada is an apartheid state.
Or saying Zionism is racism is to know nothing about Zionism or Jewish history.
The fact is, Israel is home to people of all nationalities and all religions.
What do Zionists look like? They're 18-year-olds just like me, except I'm headed off to a college dorm, and they're headed off to an army base to help protect Israel's freedoms.
Zionism is far more than a political idea. It's part of our history, our culture,
and our connections to one another.
The surprise about Zionism is that it's something you can be really proud of.
Tell the world the truth you know.
Let's take back Zionism.